Hello viewers, welcome to MathTech. I am Amish Sharma. Today we are going to solve a question of numerical method from Gate Mathematics 2021. The question is from the topic quadrature formula. So without a delay, let's start. Question is, the quadrature formula integration from 0 to 2 x into fx dx is equivalent to alpha into f of 0 plus beta into f of 1 plus gamma into f of 2 is exact for all polynomial of degree less than equal to 2, then 2 beta minus gamma is equal to. So this is given that the quadrature formula is exact for all the polynomial of degree less than equal to 2. This implies we have to apply the formula for f of x equal to 1, f of x equal to x, and f of x equal to x square. Now, for f of x equal to 1, we have integration from 0 to 2 x dx is equal to alpha into 1 plus beta into 1 plus gamma into 1, because f of 0 is 1, f of 1 is 1, and f of 2 is 1. Now the integration of x is x square by 2. Now substituting the upper and lower limit, we have alpha plus beta plus gamma is equal to 2. Now for f of x equal to x, we have integration from 0 to 2 x square dx is equal to alpha into 0 plus beta into 1 plus gamma into 2, because f of 0 is 0, f of 1 is 1, and f of 2 is 2. Now the integration of x square is x cube by 3. Substituting the lower limit and upper limit, we have beta plus 2 gamma is equal to 8 by 3. Next, for f of x equal to x square, we have integration from 0 to 2 x cube dx is equal to alpha into 0 plus beta into 1 plus gamma into 4. Here f of 0 is 0, f of 1 is 1, and f of 2 is 4. Now the integration of x cube is x4 by 4, and substituting the limit 0 to 2, we have beta plus 4 gamma is equal to 4. Now on solving beta plus 2 gamma is equal to 8 by 3, and beta plus 4 gamma equal to 4, we have beta is 4 by 3 and gamma is 2 by 3. Now 2 beta minus gamma is equal to 2 into 4 by 3 minus 2 by 3, which is equal to 2. Hence the value of 2 beta minus gamma is equal to 2. Thank you very much for watching my video. If you like the content, please do like, share, and subscribe my channel. If you have any query, comment me. Thank you very much.